Someone had a question about should they consume more fiber for gallstones? So I wanted to create a quick video of the relationship between fiber and gallstones. So the more fiber that you consume, what's going to happen is you're going to release more bile through the body. Over 95% of all the bile in your body gets reabsorbed in the last part of your small intestine. And what happens is, as you lose more bile, there is certain sensors in your large intestine that signal back up to the liver, telling the liver, we don't have enough bile. And so this negative feedback loop causes the liver to make more bile. And the more bile that your body makes, the less concentrated the cholesterol stones become, and the greater the decreased risk of gallstones. Because the actual cause of gallstones is a lack of bile, more production of bile will help decrease the risk of gallstones. And if you're not sure what bile does, it does a lot of stuff. Number one, it helps you absorb fat-soluble vitamins, omega-3 fats. It's like a detergent that helps break down fats. Bile also goes through your small intestine and helps you kill bacteria, because normally you shouldn't have a lot of bacteria in the small intestine. And that way it prevents something called SIBO. But then when the bile gets all the way down to the end of that small intestine, 95% is supposed to get reabsorbed and go to the liver and start the cycle over and over again. So there's this really tight feedback loop going on. And the last thing I want to say is the fiber that I'm going to recommend that you always consume would be more vegetable fiber as compared to grain fiber. All right, thanks for watching. Before you go, if you have a question about a product, or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the US. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call. But I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.